And a first and goal now from the 6. Wide open. Schultz for the touchdown. So from 3rd and 19, with Prescott rolling and throwing, in effect, the prayer gets the penalty, and then Schultz for the touchdown.
Man-to-man right across from this tight end, and he gets his eyes in the backfield. It's an ultimate no-no, right? But Dak Prescott, he's going to 1st and 10. Great call by Kellen Moore. Boot out the backside.